As anti-tourism protests hit Barcelona, can visitors happily coexist with local residents?